13th. Our group is called Pelican. Thank you very much for joining us this evening. I can see that there is some sort of technical mishap occurring on that side of the stage. So I want to take a moment to thank our friends in J-Jail for joining us on tour. Playing with those guys every night has been a fucking incredible and amazing experience. And they're fucking awesome, and that's all I want to say. Much over the past year. It's in part because we've been working on writing some new songs, and if it's quite all right, we're going to play a few of them, including this next one.
Thank you.
correct. That is the name of our group. We're going to play a couple more songs. Before we do, I just want to say a thing or two. Next one is a new one called Cold Hope. It is in part inspired by the unending, the ceaseless stream of negativity that we all experience, and I'm certain that you folks do too. Anyone who follows the news on any sort of regular basis probably is going through hard times dealing with the anxiety and stress. And what we have chosen to do with the negativity and all the anger and resentment and anxiety is to try and channel it into music, which we can use as an outlet to create something cathartic and ideally create something positive in our lives and in the lives of people who experience it with us. So we're hoping that you guys are having a positive experience. Now there are some fuck faces in this world who want to use negativity to try and control people and make them fucking scared. Yes, boo. One particular experience that I had on this tour, we went back to our hotel after a show, and I started going through news, which is not a good idea to do at 2:30 in the morning. And this fucking asshole, you may have heard of, Richard Spencer, was holding a fucking white nationalist rally in Charlottesville, Virginia, essentially celebrating the death of a protester there months before. And as you guys are aware, that's fucking bullshit.
Yeah.
So I just wanted to say, I tried to get it in perspective. There were a couple dozen of these white nationalist fucks holding torches. And then the next day we played a show and there were 200 people there, and I know those people are not fucking white nationalists. And I assume everyone here agrees with us that those motherfuckers need to fuck off. So to put that in context and perspective, there are fucking more of us than there are of them, and they need to fucking remember it. Let's not let them forget. The song's called Cold Hope.
Thank you.
met this guy outside earlier tonight. We cannot express gratitude on the level that it is owed to the Empty Bottle for all the shows that they have given us over the years. They basically took us when we were a baby band and fostered us into what we are today. So they played a key role in making this band what it is. Brian corrected me, he said adolescent band. And also, it seems unthinkable that we have been traveling in the same circles as Grails for the 17 years that we've been a band and have never once played a show with them before. So again, thank you to the Empty Bottle for making this show happen.
Yeah!
That should have happened a long fucking time ago. You guys are fucking amazing.